Ahoy! Today's video is a bit different than the usual ones because it's about a feature that's mostly outside of the game. Cabal Europe, North America and Brazil have recently been introduced a new security measure to help protect the accounts of players. Two-factor authentication, or 2FA for short. And this video will show you why you should and how you can set it up. First of all, what is 2FA? This feature is commonly used for stuff like bank accounts, PayPal, but anyone looking for extra security can usually find that feature for just about anything that requires logging into an account. 2FA adds another step to logging in, which requires a personal device like your smartphone, which nobody else should have access to. This means that even if someone finds out your password and uses it to attempt to log in, they would need to have access to your phone in order to get any further. And if that doesn't really concern you, our GMs added a small buff that will be applied to your whole account if you set this system up. So why not? So let's go and set it up. First thing you need to do is enter your Cabal region's official website and log into your account using the login button in the top right corner. Once that is done, in the top right corner again, you should navigate to your account page under your name. On that page, there's a new tab on top with the two-factor authentication. Click that and from here on it's pretty straightforward. Just click the registration button when you're done reading the short description of what it does. Then there's a short terms of use, you know, that wall of text we all have to accept without ever taking the time to read it. Check the box to agree and click next. Now after that, with the request button, you can ask for a verification code to be sent to your email address. You should receive an email with the code which you have to enter below, then click verify. For the next step, you'll need your smartphone, and like it says, you have to install the Google Authenticator app. Quick note, according to a quick Google search, it can be used with
Huawei
phones too. Once that is done, open up the app on your phone and either scan the QR code or enter the key next to it. That will link your Cabal account with your Google Authenticator app. The way that works is, if you open the app on your phone, you will be shown a random 6-digit code which is reset every 30 seconds. But that's plenty of time to read it and enter it here. If you click next, you're done. Now you can log into the game itself. The only difference you'll see is a new input window after you enter your usual login credentials. This is where you type the 6-digit code you see on your phone. And that's it, you're all done. We can now enjoy the improved security and the buff mentioned earlier. Now, I know you might think this whole thing is too much effort, but honestly, it takes 2 minutes to set it up and if you have your phone nearby, about 3 seconds of extra time to log into the game. Also, if your phone blows up or falls into the bathtub, there are some other ways to get a code. You can easily find that out with a little bit of searching on the internet, so there's no need to panic. And if you decide you don't want all that after all, you can simply disable the feature at the same place where you enabled it. So at least give it a try. Ahoy!